She don't look to anyone. She probably doesn't even know that I exist. But I don't care. I'm fine with this. Another day and nothing happened again. Maybe someday I can talk to you. Maybe if I was prettier or a little smarter, if I were special.
Bye, Yoko.
I would have the courage to cross the wagon and talk to you, and finally ask, who are you?